Alright, this is my friend Seba, who is apparently lagging his ass off. Well, that makes sense considering our area difference. I'm in Japan on vacation. He is Italian. And the fucking dog. I don't know how, but sometimes dogs are literally the worst. Been invaded and we don't know where the invader is. Retreat back to the chapel. Seba? And there's the dark spirit with tears and denial.
Very good.
Of course he's going for me because I'm the host of Embers. The majestic dark spirit swimming through a sea of tables, chairs. Why did I say tables? I'm stupid. And he's using the washing bowl. A weapon with powerful reach, but bad stability. I mean, bad durability. Okay, he's apparently also a caster. Great. I saw the tip of the spear poking my butthole. Fight like a man. Okay, I got parried. I'm dead. Somehow not. I need to heal. Alright, dead. Well, can't really blame him. He looked kinda awesome. So that sucked. I'm gonna see if I can summon my friend back in. I wish there was a separate way that iframes worked in this game. What am I talking about? What am I talking about as usual? Summon Seba back in. This would normally be where I backstab him. If I was a mound maker. Siba, can you hear me talk? If so, backstep. Is that better? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now, Seba? Can you hear a word I'm saying? Oh, okay, that's cool. Let's go. Bug pellet. Siba, run past the zombies. Okay, I'm trapped. Help me. Run past the zombies. Siba. These claws are just about the worst weapon I ever had. That's not true. If you can empty your whole stamina bar into something. That guy just fell off. I could drop on him, but I won't. If I remember, there's something like in this graveyard behind one of the branch. Not my branch. Siba, please protect me. Do stuff. Okay. Was that from the same giant in the undead settlement? There's an undead bone shard. Wow, a triple backstab. Let's go back up right now. I have legitimately ever explored in here. Alright, I forgot about those bleeding bastards. Curse Ward, Great Shield. I've legitimately never been in here. Ah! That was embarrassing. Anyways, I got a new shield that I'm eager to try out. Okay, wow, 34, oh shit. Change up my chest armor to this cathedral knight armor. Looks cooler. 70.3. That's cool. I can just change from my Sigurd of Katarina gauntlet. Let boots. Why did I say gauntlets? To mourn. Yeah, mourn. Actually, no. This is butt ugly. Yeah, if he's in my world, I can see literally nothing. Is he using the most powerful camouflage spell I've ever heard of? Wow, words are tough for me. Alright, let's try this again, shall we? There's usually a place right here. There's usually a guy right here who will take you to the ashes of Ariandel, or Ariandel, however you want to pronounce it. I personally pronounce it Ariandel. Easier for me. I think we should sit here and troll as Ornstein and Smough. We should troll as Ornstein and Smough. Yeah, we should definitely troll as Ornstein and Smough. I call Ornstein. Set up. Dragon Slayer armor. Dragon Slayer gauntlets. Dragon Slayer leggings. Dragon Slayer spear. Dude, you look so fat right now. You're so heavy that you can't even fat roll. You're so heavy that you can't even fat roll. I'm sorry, but that's too hilarious. Yeah, I'll change back too. I'm more comfortable being me. Whoa. Now explain something to me. What the fuck was that? I'll equip my wolf knight gauntlets. I don't look half bad. Now to equip a weapon that's not half bad.
Oh, I could use this, but that take up a lot.
Now what? Twin katanas. Because I feel like it. Painting Guardian's Greatsword. Why did I say Greatsword? And the claws. I can't tell if that was sarcasm or not. He's so jealous. He's so jealous right now. You jelly. Okay. I just have to take these off. They weigh so much. And I kind of need 40 friggin' strength to use them. Jealous. I don't want to use these. I'm more comfortable using my Eleonora. With the claw. He's totally jealous that I have the Ringed Knight paired Ultra Great Swords. It doesn't help. It doesn't help that they're also really good too. I want to punt something right now. Do I have like a bleed pump? I do not. Alright. Grave Warden. Yay. Okay, well. Oh, come on. You're kidding me, right? And it's the same dude. Oh my god. That guy has to have to be blind. Okay, nope, get me with that trick. Ow. so totally do not agree with that. Roll it. Pick ladder. But I have no more embers. Yay. I have no more embers, and that is a serious problem.
Alright, you can buy embers. How did I not know that? If I did know that, I just completely fucking forgot.
Alright, this is gonna be tough. I'm gonna solo this. To at least open one shortcut. And it's like that rewrite guy kept invading us. Somewhere I just got 2,400 souls. That's okay. Okay, 3 souls. I bet all these guys are gonna come to life. Another XP. Ah, yes. Little XP from the freight store.